Shaw's Supermarkets is cutting 700 jobs across New England. The workforce reduction will take place at 169 Shaw's and Star Market locations. Shaw's employs 17,000 people in five states. It operates 10 markets here in Rhode Island and four in southeastern Massachusetts. There's no word on how many of those layoffs will be in Rhode Island or Mass. Shaw's tells Eyewitness News they plan to notify those workers tomorrow.